चैनल, होप यू आर डूइंग वेल। तो रिसेंटली मैं वन ऑफ माय इंस्टा ब्लॉगर फ्रेंड, शी हैज़ नॉमिनेटेड मी टू टेक द चैलेंज बाय यू नो क्रिएटिंग द मेकअप लुक बाय यूजिंग ओनली 5 प्रोडक्ट्स। सो आई एम गोना टेक इट, आई हैव एक्सेप्टेड दिस चैलेंज। तो मैं आपको दिखाती हूँ मैं कौन कौन से 5 प्रोडक्ट यूज़ करने वाली हूँ। बिफोर वी स्टार्ट द मेकअप वीडियो, आई एम गोना टेल यू लिटिल अबाउट वन वेबसाइट विच इज़ लाइक वेरी गुड फॉर गवर्नमेंट जॉब्स नोटिफिकेशन। So here it is, you can just watch this and प्रोडक्ट्स यूज़ करूँगी आज के अपने मेकअप लुक में। आप जो देख सकते हैं मैंने जो लुक क्रिएट किया हुआ है बाय यूजिंग ओनली दिस 5 प्रोडक्ट। वन इज़ दिस कंसीलर मेबलिन का इंस्टेंट, एंड सेकंड प्रोडक्ट इज़ दिस मेबलिन का फिट मी लूज पाउडर, एंड देन दिस आईब्रो पेंसिल, एंड देन दिस काजल फ्रॉम शहनाज हुसैन, एंड देन दिस लिपस्टिक फ्रॉम लैक्मे। So if you want to know how I achieve this look, please watch full video, and before I start creating this look, please make sure अगर आपने subscribe नहीं किया है तो जो नीचे subscribe button आ रहा है उसमें subscribe कर दीजिए and hit the bell icon, तो जब भी मैं कोई नया video बनाऊँगी आपके पास notification आएगा। So yeah. So as I told, I am not using foundation, so I am gonna use this concealer I have shown you. I'm gonna use this Maybelline का Instant Age Rewind Eraser Multi-Use Concealer. It is in the shade 110 Fair. So I'm directly applying this wherever it is required, not only inner eye. I'm not giving full coverage to eyelid. Cheeks also a little bit, so it will give a medium coverage. As I have heard that कि ये जो है ये multi-purpose है, ये as a foundation भी आप use कर सकते हो अगर आप direct concealer नहीं foundation नहीं लगा रहे हो तो। आज इसका भी एक test हो जाएगा। So I'm going to blend it with my beauty blender. So now my base is done, I think, and it has given me, you know, good coverage. So I love this concealer. Now the second product what I'm gonna use, this Maybelline ka Fit Me foundation. Oh sorry, Fit Me loose powder. It is in the shade 15 light. So with this I'll set my makeup, and I'll use this as a bronzer too. So I'm taking little bit in this cap. And first I'll set my base. Now again I'm taking this the same loose powder. I'm defining here. So it will give, you know, it will give a sharp look. So for eye makeup, I'm gonna use this lip shade from Lakme. It is matte melt liquid lip color. It is in the shade 22 pink heels. See how beautiful it is. So I'm gonna apply this lip shade in all over my eyelid. Let's see, I didn't try this. It's so pretty pink color. I'm gonna apply in all over my eyelid, then I will blend it well. So this is the product which I'm gonna use as a kajal and eyeshadow too. So first I'll use it is an eyeshadow. So what I'll do, I'll just apply a little bit in outer corner of the again I'm gonna use this same kajal, and I'll put as a liner eyeliner So the same product I'm gonna use as a finally kajal, which is the actual use of this product. So I'm gonna apply this in my waterline. So eye makeup is done. So now I'm gonna just clean nearby eye, whatever mess has happened. So I'll just clean it with loose powder. So the next product I'm gonna use, this Miss Claire ka eyebrow pencil. It is in the shade medium brown. So as I'm not using mascara, so I'm gonna take this same eyebrow pencil ka brush, and I'm gonna lift my lashes up with this brush very gently. So the next product, again I'm gonna use this lip shade from Lakme as a blush. So yes, let's try this. So I'll put very less because it is so pigmented. Okay, only these three dots. And so at last I'm gonna use this lip shade as a lipstick, and let's see how it looks on lips. It's so pretty. So yeah, this was the look, final look I have created now, finally, and by using only 5 products. And hope you guys like this look. If yes, please let me know in comment section. And yes, see you in the next video. Till then, bye-bye.